Good morning, PHS, and welcome to WPHS News on National First Responders Day. I'm Derek.
And I'm Katie with a look at today's news.
Student Council is holding a spirit poster contest for the last home football game next week. There will be two categories, advisory classes and clubs. Spirit posters can be any school-appropriate design that shows school pride and does not have to be about football. Posters will be judged on originality, creativity, and spirit, and should include the club name or advisory teacher's name somewhere on the poster. Posters must be displayed by this Friday, so they are on display for parent-teacher conferences on Monday. Winners for both categories will be announced Friday, November 8th. The Big Red Bakery is selling Oreo pudding cups this week for $2. Place your order in Miss Miller's room, 222 South, by tomorrow after school. Orders will be delivered during advisory Wednesday.
PHS players will hold auditions for Mean Girls, the musical, on November 6th. Students may pick up audition packets in room 211C. An optional pre-audition workshop will be held Wednesday. Trunk or Treat will be held in the Horseshoe tonight from 6 until 7:30. All teams, clubs, and groups are invited to dress up and hand out candy. Please contact Mrs. Ray if your group plans to participate. Attention students taking AP classes. AP test registration is now open in the Student Wellness Center. Cost is $98 per test. Reduced fees are available for those who qualify. Payment may be made with cash or check only. You must register by November 8th in order to avoid a $40 late fee. Tests will be administered in May, but registration is required now. Please see Mrs. King in the Student Wellness Center with questions. Here's Raleigh with a look at today's weather and Emma with the random fact of the day.
Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun.
Today's weather will be sunny with a high of 70 and a low of 37.
Did you know an estimated 240 million 911 calls are made each year?
Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
I'm Alfonso with a look at what's happening in sports. The cross-country team competed at regionals last Thursday. The boys team won and the girls team placed second. Individually, junior Connor George placed fourth, Ricardo Salazar seventh, and senior Walker Jones placed 10th. Sophomore Morgan Metz placed fifth, senior Katie Rutherford 8th, and freshman Callie Angelos 9th, earning all six runners all-region honors. The team will compete in state cross-country meet this Saturday at Cabell Midland. The JV football team plays St. Albans away tonight beginning at 6:30. If you are a girl who is interested in running track in the spring, please see Coach Fleek in room 330 North. Here's Kale with today's lunch.
Today's lunch will be a Build-A-Bowl with tots and fries. The grill special will be pepperoni pizza.
Regina George is flawless. Regina and the Plastics control everything at PHS.
When backpacks were banned, she made me carry her stuff.
She bought three parking spots just so no one would park next to her Lexus.
And she made me paint them.
I heard you can see Regina on the PHS stage.
I heard PHS Theater is going to do Mean Girls the musical this spring.
I heard it's being directed by Quentin Tarantino.
I heard they're going to run an actual bus to drive on stage.
I heard Lin-Manuel Miranda is going to audition for the role of Damien.
I heard there are school-wide auditions on November 6th.
I heard there are audition packets available in 211C.
We think you should definitely audition.
Well, some of that is true. Come see me in 211C, find out what's really up, and join in on the fun. It'll be so fetch.
Thank you for watching WPHS News.
Join us next time for the latest PHS update.